morning. I'm Sky.
And I'm Kale.
Welcome to the Dub Hub, the WHS news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the WHS community. Today is September 21st, and it's an A Day.
Hispanic Heritage Month continues throughout October 15th. Today we featured a video on Frida Kahlo. Look for features on prominent Hispanic Americans throughout the month here on the Dub Hub. And thank you to all our Hispanic teachers and staff.
Do you like Jeopardy? Please consider joining Windsor's academic team. They compete as a team on TV on a show called At School Match Wits. They have their first meeting after school next Monday in room E201 near the elevator. See Mr. Moore for more details.
Team Paragon, Windsor High School's robotics team, will meet after school today and next Monday in room E201. See Mr. Moore or Mr. G in math for details on how you can get involved. They need builders, drivers, and a media team, and more to compete against robots from all around the world. So come out and check out this exciting sport.
The Go Hartford Youth Program is looking for youth who want to improve their school food and improve access to healthy food in their community. They learn about the many ways food oppression impacts our lives and what we can do to make changes. They're not just complaining about the problems, we're creating the solutions. Twice a week, Mondays and Wednesdays, from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. virtually. Youth who play a leadership role will earn a monthly stipend, and there will be opportunities to attend trips, travel for training, meet other youth groups, among others in-person activities. If you have any questions, please reach out to Chanel Morris with the address email on the screen. Apply today.
FCCLA meetings will now be on Thursdays on agenda for tomorrow. Elections, Chili Fest planning, community service planning, games, and snacks. Hope to see you there. Ms. Toronto can answer any questions.
Prisca Afan Chow, class of 2021 and winner of the inaugural Connecticut Poetry Ourselves Writing Contest, will be performing in an event on October 21st in Hartford. Let's show our love in Windsor Pride and hear some awesome poetry together. See Ms. Green in the Media Center for information on free tickets. The night also features acoustic musical performances as well.
Congratulations to the cast of the Drama Society's fall production of Puffs. First rehearsal for cast and crew is today, after school in the auditorium. Any questions, see Mrs. J or Mrs. K.
The Treehouse After School Program is hiring students 17 plus for a 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. shift. Please apply online at the windsorct.org website or stop in the counseling office to get more information.
The After School Homework Club takes place on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. After school in the following rooms: English History A114, Math and Science A112, and Ingenuity in B203. Take advantage of this helpful resource so you can get ahead and stay ahead. See Coach Fleeting or Dean of Students with any questions.
The Yerba Company Jostens is now offering a back-to-school special for $63 and free icons. This offer expires on September 30th. The price will be $75 after the 30th, and the icons will no longer be free. Click on the link to order your yearbook today or bring the attached order form to Ms. Hunter in B111. Make sure to make it to the checkout to WHS yearbook or bring exact cash.
That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Remember to smash that like button, to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more Dub Hub episodes and other great student videos. And follow us on social media and send us your pictures, videos, and flyers to get on the show. Remember,
we are respectful.
We are responsible.
We are proud. And we
are warriors.